The main goal for us was to transform the east side of Rome. So we wanted to be successful. We wanted to do that by making this successful, which would also spread to this side of town. But when you dig into the history of this place, the breweries that were here in the past, a great big revolutionary fort smack dab in the middle of the city, Erie Canal right through it. This place is just prime for the picking, you know, for people to come on a vacation. And you know, if you're on vacation, gosh darn it, you better have a good brewery and some good food to make at that location when you're there, you know?
As a farm brewer, I've stuck pretty solid to the 20%. At some point, we will start moving that up, but right now, pretty much 20% of our grain is New York, and I would say the hops, I tend to use more than 20% in.
Rome has been known as a copper city for quite a long time, you know, just like Syracuse is the salt city, you know, the Rome is the copper city. So Revere's been around since 1801, if you can believe it. And Paul Revere founded Revere Copper. Back in the 30s and 40s, booming, absolutely booming copper industry. I mean, Revere had almost 3,000 employees, maybe more than 3,000 employees. Copper continually is renewing itself, and nothing really sticks to it. So when we use a lot of copper in our bar out here, in the bar area, in the tasting room, it's fantastic. It might look dirty. Copper is 98% antimicrobial. I take a lot of pride in having copper. I got a lot of pride in the name and having Revere right here in our backyards, and Revere's been very, very good to us.
The way I've always looked at it is a lot of the science is done for you already. I mean, people have been making beer for thousands of years. You're just taking the science and making it yours, you know, with the ingredients, and it turns into more of an art form at a point. I can give anyone any of my recipes. It's the process that actually creates the beer. It's not totally the ingredients. It's how I go about putting them together. Time, temperature, I mean, all those variables.